An Alabama man just finished his mission to mow lawns for veterans in every single state. Rodney Smith Jr. of Huntsville has gotten national attention for his work. Smith has gone across the country to cut grass 5 times. This year's focus was on military veterans. He provides the service for free and in return has spent quality time with the former service members he's met along the way.